leave Krypt until I find my husband!
What's this Daedric ruin doing here? What's its purpose? Oh gods, is there blood coming out of my hair? Oh, cool, this is a very rare Daedric beard pot. Massive Dremor would wear these suspended by chains around their necks to protect their lustrous beards. Isn't it fascinating? Here's your reward.
Thank you. see how you fare against these Augur. World.
My sister has a knack for attracting trouble. I'm starting to get worried. We're dungeon delvers, intrepid explorers, just like you. Kirith handles the manual labor, while I, well, I'm the genius. Together we make a good team. We may be young, but we have a great many talents at our disposal. If you must know, this is our first real expedition. We need to find something to prove our worth to the Academy. Then, the Archmage will have to accept our applications. The Academy of Shadastula, of course. My sister and I, we don't come from a wealthy family. We need to find something of magical or historical significance to impress the Archmage so he'll let us study there. Something old, something powerful, something that will impress even the jaded Archmage of the Academy. All of the greatest Dunmer leaders attended the Academy, and it would be unfair to the world to deny me my place among them.
About time you got here. I've been dodging spiders for what seems like forever. Wait, you're not Rayna. Did he? I bet he got hurt fooling around with the spider constructs. How typical. Listen, this ruin is a two-person job. I need someone to cause a diversion so I can sneak into the next chamber. Could you test that control rod on the spiders inside? How should I know? Raynor built it. He calls it a control rod. I bet it controls the constructs. Use it to capture one of those spider things. It might take a few attempts, though. Raynor's devices don't always work exactly as he designed them. That's the spirit. Now, go create a diversion.
Thank you.
What took you so long? And who's your sparky new friend? You mean my brother's invention actually worked? I wonder if it would work on the big spiders. Probably not. Just a legend. I'm almost positive. Anyway, there's something important here. I can feel it. Something the Archmage won't be able to ignore. Look around. I had a quick peek at the machinery in here while I was waiting for you. I think this entire chamber is some sort of complex dwarven device. I have no idea. It might open that big door over there, or it might unleash a giant walking teapot with razors for arms. There's only one way to find out, right? I'm not sure. Its emitter thing is broken. I could fix it if I had some spare parts. Maybe we could get your sparky little friend to help us. Dwarven constructs scavenge parts to repair themselves. They're designed to remove delicate mechanisms from disabled constructs to reuse elsewhere. No, not you. You're spider. You just ruin the parts prying them out. Go beat some spiders into submission, then have your sparky friend collect their parts. I'll wait for you by the emitter at the other end of the chamber. Good timing. I think I almost have this contraption figured out. Did you get the parts? So Raynor's control rod actually works? Do you believe it? Let's see those parts. I think I know how to fix this thing. Now stand back and give me a moment. Turn this, tighten that, and finished. That should do it. Should we see what this thing does? My Vivek, this is incredible! Some kind of elaborate dwarven device, obviously. See the crystal prism set up around the chamber? This emitter fires a beam that reflects off the prisms and then does something. Oh, this is so exciting! Not sure. Why don't you fiddle with the prisms while I think this through? Maybe you'll get lucky.
appreciate the help you gave my sister, even if she is rash and impetuous. Was the control rod useful? Really? Sorry about that. I'm still refining the design. I hope the other one I made holds up. That flaw from House Triss paid a lot of gold for it. Well, how else could I get it tested? Be reasonable.
Raynor showed up right after you went inside. We heard scary noises from behind the door. What was in there? A giant spider? I knew it. Can I see what else you found? This could be just what we need. I bet this gets me and Raynor into the academy. Here's something we found near the ruin. Please take it for helping us.
You know, you're not bad to have around. Feel free to come dungeon delving with us whenever you want.